brothers Undertaker and Kane, heading into the first ever First Blood match on SmackDown. Extreme, and these guys are an extremely imposing sight, aren't they, Michael? They're the most extreme brothers in the history of the World Wrestling Federation. Kane, Undertaker busted open on Raw Monday Night by Rikishi and Aku, making the challenge. Undertaker and Kane being brought to the ring, rolling by Limp Bizkit.
Hey, well, Kane, let's not forget that Kane may not be completely 100% tonight either. You know, he's had those injuries to his ribs, but these guys want this match nonetheless.
Okay, if they're not 100%, they better reach down someplace. They'll never survive tonight against Rikishi and Haku.
Following is a First Blood match. Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 769 pounds, Haku and Rikishi.
No fear for Rikishi and Haku taking the Undertaker's challenge. Wasting little time. Here we go.
That's a
matchup. Kane, no pinfalls, no submissions. Rule are simple. If you bleed, your team loses. And I have to believe the Undertaker and Kane King at a very extreme disadvantage. Undertaker was busted open on the forehead Monday night on Raw.
Oh,
so that forehead, that cut can't be healed. Kane, of course, with those injured ribs. What a shot by Kane and to Rikishi.
You know, you talk about the Undertaker being busted open.
Rikishi off the table. And Undertaker with a right hand as well.
Watch it, Michael.
It's ping-pong ball for Rikishi between Kane and the Undertaker.
They're trying their best to bust him open.
First to bleed loses, and Undertaker and Kane hoping to win this one in a fast manner.
Oh, it's time to go, Michael. Let's get it.
Oh, look out. Undertaker, steel chair in hand. Haku from behind to Kane.
Take a look at this. Oh, wow, what a shot by Rikishi to the Undertaker.
Oh, look out now. Undertaker bouncing off the announce table.
You know what? The other night when the Undertaker busted open, he refused stitches. That may not have been a smart move. That may come back to haunt him. Look out.
Undertaker bouncing off the announce table again.
You and I might get bloody out here.
Rikishi's in control.
You don't know what it's like to be have blood running down your head, face. Well, you did get that sit pop one time, but
did you just see the Undertaker checking his forehead, make sure he wasn't busted open by Rikishi? Rikishi and Undertaker in the ring. Haku and Kane outside the ring. There are no rules in this matchup. You bleed, you lose. Plain and simple.
I bet the Undertaker's wishing now he had head stitches.
What a night on SmackDown Extreme. And King, we ain't done yet. Still to come, Triple H, The Rock, Kurt Angle. A triple threat match for the WWF title.
Oh, man, Kane is rammed Haku's head into the edge of that ring. Somebody tell him, oh, here we go, some old school Undertaker.
This is vintage Undertaker balancing on the top rope. Rikishi in trouble. Meanwhile, outside the ring, Kane and Haku going at it.
Not us again.
And now Haku off the announce table again. Kane doing all he can to bust Haku wide open.
Come on, guys. They're all over us here. Michael, do something.
Do what? What do you want me to do?
Sacrifice yourself.
Undertaker with a right hand to Rikishi. Kane and Haku in the ring. Rikishi off the steel steps.
Oh, watch those steps.
Taker looking for the blood. Not yet again. Head bouncing off the steps again, Kane.
Oh, this is gruesome. Undertaker. Extreme. No blood yet.
Did you see the look in the Undertaker's eyes on Raw this past Monday night? Oh, what a clothesline by Kane after he was busted open. After the Undertaker tasted his own blood at the hands of Rikishi and Haku.
And I've seen a look of disappointment on the face of the Undertaker every time he rams Rikishi's head into those steel steps and there's no blood.
Well, that's about five times. Undertaker over here to grab a steel chair. Not me.
Wait, Greg? Yeah, Michael, caught by the ankle.
Oh, and Rikishi cutting Undertaker off the pass. And Rikishi with a kick to the face. That boot bouncing off the chin of the Undertaker. And now Rikishi, that animal, the fiery look in his eyes. Steel chair in hand.
Oh, look out.
Crashing the chair across the back of the Undertaker. And Undertaker is down. Can't boot to Haku in the ring.
Down,
Kane and the Undertaker each have their own goals and aspirations, King.
Rikishi right now, and Michael, you know what they say about